difference was accounted for in part by the apparently analysis of the income account, 485. A similar consideration would apply to the exhibit of Cody Incorporated, in 1928. Here was a company with an excellent earnings record, but the earnings were derived from the popularity of a trademarked line of cosmetics. This was a field in which the variable tastes of femininity could readily